transmission diffraction. This is a 40 slits, half point apart, 1 point wide. Sorry, 1 point distance between this, the slits. The 40, 1/2, 1 grating. Again, you can see quite clearly the central peak, central antinode, and on either side, the first order antinodes after that, and beyond that, you see some weaker antinodes as well.